Is expected to become law today. Animal rights activists have been pushing for the bill for 9 years and have taken part in mass demonstrations.
Police have
smashed a multi-million dollar drug smuggling ring. 22 pounds of heroin was seized along with a small amount of cocaine, marijuana, and hashish. 25 people have been arrested and face charges ranging from smuggling to possession for the purpose of trafficking.